Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Good morning, magandang umaga po sa inyong lahat.
Morning.
Truly, this is very historic, but at the same time, very grateful moment for us, the Adorno Fathers, to be in this beautiful, blessed ground. And I thank the many people who am I in contact with in allowing us to enter into this beautiful place. You can see behind us the beautiful Taal, but it is not outside that makes this beautiful. It's the people that lives here. And the people who comes here, who wants to encounter Jesus. So I thank you, Sir Bong, Sir Brian, Sir Sunny, Tita Mans, and to all of you who pray to make this day a reality. We do not deserve this, all of us. We do not deserve this. None of us deserve it. But God gives us this greatest act of love. God loves us. And as He shows His love, He shows His beauty and goodness. Therefore, let us turn to Him with all humility and contrite heart and ask Him to pardon our sins and to grant us peace.